Hi, I'm in the studio. I just finished one of my latest moon paintings, and it's called Aqua Moon. It's 24 by 36 inches, and it has an aqua moon, and it has a surfboard right in front of the moon, so it gives it the silhouette of the surfboard. And then to the far left, we've got the quintessential hut and surfboards, and then a little wave breaking in the aqua waters. And let me know your thoughts.